recording here.
Go ahead.
Yeah. So I'm here with Natasha. We're going to talk about the liposuction breast reduction, which I think is a phenomenal procedure. Okay. With the normal breast reduction, she'd have a scar around the nipple. She'd have an anchor scar that would curve all the way around the bottom, and all it would do would get her nipple up about that much higher. I'm going to achieve the same thing with the liposuction breast reduction for her, and I'm going to debulk her breast. We're going to reduce this mass tremendously. I can get out over a liter from each breast, and they will rise, and they will look natural, and the nipple won't be a cookie cutter around it. It will be nice and smooth, and all the back weight, do you have back problems?
Yeah,
nipples?
Yeah, lots of back problems.
Lots of back problems. She's going to get the same improvement from the liposuction breast reduction in terms of amount of fat and tissue removed. Plus, when we do the regular breast reduction, we cut out little wedges of fat. With the liposuction breast reduction, we get smooth, even fat removal. And so it's really a tremendous improvement over the regular breast reduction. And most people are concerned we're going to deflate and it's going to go flat. It's not. It's going to pull up as it always does with liposuction. And it's going to raise up and it's going to give her excellent shape and rejuvenation of her breasts.